Your skills warrant a more sophisticated upgrade. Something a bit more sinister. To that end, I've procured a special upgrade that features the world's most advanced magnetic field transducer. With it, you can align ambient magnetic fields and focus them briefly to strike a target. The effect for the victim is decisive, to say the least. You can control the trajectory of the victim as you move. This enables tactics such as pulling targets to seize their equipment or colliding adversaries into one another. Practice and perfect the magnetic field, GoldenEye. This completes your arsenal.
This is the only known photograph of the infamous Crab Key, Dr. No's private base of operations. Its location is guarded like a state secret. We don't even know where the coordinates might be.
Actually, Arik, there is one place.
Of course, the Octopus. It is our auction house, bank, and black market all in one. Its computer core holds Dr. No's most secure data. Getting in will be the easy part.
Welcome to the Octopus. Please remain still for recognition scan. You have been identified as the authorized agent for Enterprises. You may credit this account with any digital purchase made today. Thank you, Mr. GoldenEye.
Computer core. I download the navigation coordinates for Crab Key. Good luck, GoldenEye.
you for purchasing Lucifer X-14 plastic explosives with integrated detonation switch. Your goods will be waiting at the docking bay when you depart. Submersible. Your watercraft will be fueled and waiting at the docking bay upon your departure.
Only the Octopus Chief of Security has access to the information nexus. Find him and acquire his retinal imprint.
Off limits, except for Octopus IS&T staff. Please exit immediately through the forward door, or a security alert will be issued.
Stop!
Your Lucifer X-14 explosive has been loaded aboard your Manta Mark 9 submersible. Both are ready for pickup. Thank you for visiting the Octopus. When in the Arctic, drop by our Polar Outlet Center for extreme weather ordnance. Goodbye, and have a pleasant journey.